It's Claire. Sorry I can't get to the phone right now. Probably out enjoying the sun. You should try it. Anyway, leave a message after the beep and I'll call you back.
Hey, Claire. How have you been? It's me, Owen. Look, can we talk?
Owen, hey!
Hey.
I almost didn't think you were going to come. You're 20 minutes late.
You know me, I'd be late to my own funeral.
So how are you? How's uni?
It's fine. Uni's just down the road from my house, so you can't really miss it. I don't know how you do it here in Melbourne. I still get lost in the city sometimes. I feel like I'll never get used to it.
Oh no, it's not that hard. I'm just trying to remember all the major streets like people. You got King William, Queen Elizabeth, and Swanston in the middle, which takes you to the train station. And then just try and imagine that Russell has an exhibition of spring flowers.
Huh.
Oh, well, it helped me when I first moved.
Yeah, right, yeah. No, I get it. Thanks.
Oh, you still playing soccer?
I don't really do that anymore. Oh, all that stuff happened and I just sort of stopped. I remember I used to have to beg you guys to play with me, and you'd have to say yes because otherwise I'd go crying to Mum. So anyway, you look good. Your hair's shorter, isn't it?
Yeah. I decided I needed a change to leave the old Claire behind. She didn't really go with any flat.
How is the new place? Dad's been saying you can't wait to see it, neither can I.
Well, it's small, and all the taps are old and screwed when you turn them. But it has a bed and a carpet, and my neighbours are hilarious. They're the kind of people that never have any matching cutlery or furniture, and they cook all these fancy meals for their cat. I swear that thing eats better than I do sometimes. But yeah, it's not bad for the first place.
And how are you getting to work now? Dad keeps talking about selling your old car to buy a massage chair to put in front of the TV. You know, one of those ones that looks like a robot that's about to swallow you whole. Mum isn't checking that.
Oh, well, you can tell him you can keep it. I don't really use it anymore. I ride my bike now. Better for the environment and that. Many people drive these days. How are Mum and Dad?
Yeah, they're good. They're doing all right. They ask about you all the time. They actually wanted to come today, but...
Oh my goodness, did you want anything? Like, you came so late, I completely forgot to order for you.
Claire, I'm fine, really.
Are you sure they make these really great cappuccinos and they sprinkle a bit of chocolate on top, which I know
Claire,
is...
Claire, stop. I want to talk about that.
Please don't.
It's not going to go away if you just ignore it. You can't keep running from this. That's not how these things work. And it's Laura too. We all do.
Look, I know it was 6 months ago now. And I know I'm supposed to be over it by now, but I'm not.
I'm not really ready either. You know? I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to just get over this sort of stuff. But that doesn't mean that we shouldn't still talk about it. It's awful being at home now. I'm silent to that. It's like the house is flooding. And we all refuse to acknowledge that our socks are getting wet and that we don't like it. So we trudge through the water because none of us want to deal with the plumber. I don't know what I'm saying. Just... easier. Pretend it's not happening.
Are you afraid of dying? I was, even before she was gone, but it just seems so much more possible now, you know? I'm just so aware of how mortal I am, and how we have no control in our lives, how random it all is. And I just can't help but wonder what would have happened if she had left for work a little later. If she had left her keys at home. If she had fucking looked for once. Maybe she would have missed the car. All we do is jump from post to post. That's all we ever do. I mean, I could lose my job tomorrow. My flat could burn down. Heck, I could get struck down by lightning. It's just, nothing is certain. And it sucks. That makes me jealous of religious people. Afterlife would be nice.
Yeah, but would you really want to live forever?
I don't know. I'd like the choice. Is this why you invited me out today? You can call me, you know. I have a phone. You don't have to ambush me.
Yeah, but would you have answered? I mean, really? Look, the main reason I came here today was because I'm going to see Laura today. I wanted you to come.
Why don't you just get Mum to take you?
I think she leaves the house.
Owen, I can't. Her in the ground like that, it just seems so final. I don't want to see that.
I think it'd be good for us. I try to visit her every month or so. Just talk. It's nice. And besides, when was the last time you've been? Fine. I'll go without you then, but you can't keep running from this forever. You could move to the other side of the world and change your hair a million times, but that doesn't change the fact that she's dead, Claire. It just feels like... It feels like you've left me on my own to deal with this. You and Mum and Dad. And I'm not supposed to say anything, and it just sucks. It's not right to bottle this up, Claire. She's dead, and you can't keep hiding from this. God, you're becoming just like her. Grow up!
Oh, wait. What kind of stuff do you talk about?
Just stuff. About my day. Whatever.
You think she listens?
1v1, Claire and Owen.
Let's do it.
Come on. And go! Oh, cheating, first up. Right, same rules as always, guys. Oh my god. Get the ball. Get the ball.
Look how far it is.
Yeah, well, go for it. Go, hun, go. Why did you do this?
Why did I do what?
Why did you kick the ball 100 meters away?
He tackled me and he used his hands. He totally cheated.
Don't be a sissy. Come on.
Don't be a
bonkers.
No.
It's okay. We still love you. Just don't do it ever again. All right, Claire, do this for all the girls out there.
I don't know. I have one more go and then it's your turn, okay?
Okay. Take him on. Go. Oh my god, bullshit. Go. Aggressive behavior. Alright, let's see if you can take on the eldest. Claire, your turn to film.
Okay, kick his ass.
Alright. Ha! Woo!